friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Don't miss Toy Story, a Saturday premiere at 7, 6 Central on Disney. This is that special time of year for giving thanks and being together.
Happy Thanksgiving from Disney.
Hey, that was my line. Don't get spun out of control, because Tailspin will be right back after this. It's a Thanksgiving extravaganza on Magical World of Disney. And it's so big, we can't fit it in just one night. So we're going to give you three times the Thanksgiving on three back-to-back nights with Thanksgiving Thursday, Flubber Friday, and Toy Story Saturday. This incredible offer has to be seen to be believed.
That goes without saying.
It all starts with Thanksgiving Thursday, featuring James and the Giant Peach, Mary Poppins, and Thanksgiving Promise. Then, Will Wheaton, one of the stars from Walt Disney Pictures' newest movie, Flubber, will be your host for Flubber Friday, featuring movie surfers go inside Disney's Flubber, plus an entire night full of movies that feature major flubs. But that's not all. We're wrapping up your holiday weekend with Toy Story Saturday. And as a special bonus, we're even throwing in an afternoon full of Toy Story treats. Short movies featuring Buzz, Woody, and the gang to whet your appetite for the evening's big event. Disney Channel's Saturday premiere of Toy Story. This is a limited time offer that will blow you away. Spend your Thanksgiving weekend with Magical World of Disney.
Let's eat.
It all starts tonight at 7, 6 Central on Disney.
Hi, my name is Alexa. This is my mom and dad, Nicholas and Catherine.
My name is Nate. This is my brother Lee and my big dad, James.
My name is Chloe. This is my mom and this is my dad.
I'm Samantha.
I'm Tyler and this is our mom, Veronica.
Hi, I'm Ben. This is Kim and this is my daughter, Corinne.
I'm Jack and that's my daddy.
Hi, I'm Jill. This is my husband, Steve. This is Allie, Murphy, and Kinsey.
This is my mom and this is my dad and that's my brother, Zach.
Families come together. Tune up and turn on with one of Disney's closest families.
What's that all about?
Actually, it's a show about three brothers who live and work in a garage. They're not your typical family. But they've got each other.
Let's party.
Yeah! Oh, yeah, and a mother.
We're gonna have to clean smart and hard, all right?
Watch real-life brothers Joey, Matt, and Andy Lawrence provide full family service with a smile. Tune up and turn on to Brotherly Love. Weekdays at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Disney. And now, back to Tailspin. Don't get spun out of control, because Tailspin will be right back after this.
Hi, I'm Will Wheaton. I play Bennett Honecker in Walt Disney Pictures' newest movie, Flubber, and I'm gonna be your host for Flubber Friday, right here on Disney. It's a whole night of movies about major flubs in celebration of the movie about the biggest flub of all, Flubber! Plus, the movie surfers will go behind the scenes of Flubber. And we'll keep track of all the flubs in all our movies all night long with our
Who Flubbed updates.
So don't flub up.
Join me for Flubber Friday! Tomorrow on Magical World of Disney, movies at 7, 6 Central.
There's this really neat show on Disney. It's a story about this Arabian guy named Aladdin.
Hey, guys.
He has a girlfriend named Jasmine, and she's a real princess. Aladdin has a bunch of crazy friends, like this genie, who's kind of nutty, but he means well. And a really loud bird who gets zapped a lot by magic rays and stuff.
Could we leave the bird a little dignity?
Anyway, Aladdin has lots of cool adventures. Oh, yeah. And he also has a monkey called Abu with a hat called a fez.
The Aladdin series, weekday mornings and afternoons on Disney.
Come on, everybody, you gotta watch us now. On Disney. World to see just breaking now. Disney. Wanna see action? Oh, yeah. Something for everyone. Wanna share the magic? So come on, join the fun.
On Disney.
It's a world of imagination.
Disney.
It's a magic celebration.
Disney.
And you can only get it
on Disney.
Sunday on Disney. Guest host Jason Alexander, a master thespian totally committed to his craft.
Theater is about emotion. It's about actors conveying that emotion to the audience.
But will he take on the most complex and demanding role of his career?
The sets are terrific. The costumes are great.
Even if it means putting on a cheap polyester suit and dancing?
You're a man of the theater, and the show must go on.
Don't miss Jason Alexander on Muppets Tonight, Sunday at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Disney. And now, back to Tailspin.
Don't move. Something really goofy's happening. That's right. Coming up next, it's Goof Troop. So stay tuned. Another TaleSpin. Coming up next, it's Goof Troop. Then stick around for Timon and Pumbaa. They're always hungry. It's all coming up right here on Disney. Have a happy Thanksgiving.
Now, Muppets Tonight is part of the magic right here on Disney. where'd Gonzo go?
I'm here on Disney with Muppets Tonight. Wow, look at the view.
Muppets Tonight, weekends at 6:30 p.m., 5:30 Central, only on Disney. Saturday on Magical World of Disney. All kids gotta have something or something to play with.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Disney's got two movies with all sorts of buddies who will pal around with you. If you're feeling down, a buddy can give you a little pick-me-up.
Look out!
A buddy is someone who will show you the way if you're lost.
I won't let you down.
And if you take a flying leap, a buddy will make sure there's something to break your fall. Pick your buddy with a Saturday premiere of Toy Story, followed by Under Wraps. Saturday on Magical World of Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central. And now, a music video from Johnny Lang, soon to be featured in a Disney original concert special.
You lay me down, whispered in my ear. Well, it may be my name you call, but it's his name I hear. Promise me thick and thin, baby. Well, you told me you love me. You told me a lie, 'cause you love him. And I'm missing your love every day. I'm missing your love.
Catch Johnny Lang in concert December 13th, only on Disney. It's that time of year to give thanks. It's also the time to eat turkey. But most of all, it's that time of year to be together. Happy Thanksgiving from Disney.
Stay tuned for more Goof Troop right after this.
It's a Thanksgiving extravaganza on Magical World of Disney. And it's so big, we can't fit it in just one night. So we're gonna give you three times the Thanksgiving on three back-to-back nights with Thanksgiving Thursday, Flubber Friday, and Toy Story Saturday. This incredible offer has to be seen to be believed.
That goes without saying.
It all starts with Thanksgiving Thursday, featuring James and the Giant Peach, Mary Poppins, and Thanksgiving Promise. Then, Will Wheaton, one of the stars from Walt Disney Pictures' newest movie, Flubber, will be your host for Flubber Friday, featuring movie surfers go inside Disney's Flubber, plus an entire night full of movies that feature major flubs. But that's not all. We're wrapping up your holiday weekend with Toy Story Saturday. And as a special bonus, we're even throwing in an afternoon full of Toy Story treats. Short movies featuring Buzz, Woody, and the gang to whet your appetite for the evening's big event, Disney Channel's Saturday premiere of Toy Story. This is a limited time offer that will blow you away. Spend your Thanksgiving weekend with Magical World of Disney.
Let's eat.
It all starts tonight at 7, 6 Central on Disney.
Weekdays at 1, 12 Central, Disney's taking you into the jungle.
Wow.
With your Jungle Book pals when they were cubs.
Hip, hip. Hooray!
But before we start swinging and singing
in Jungle Cub Love,
there's a few things you should know. In this jungle, cubs stick together, stand up for each other.
All for one and one for all.
And rise to any occasion.
Yes, splendid.
Discover the laws of the jungle with the Jungle Cubs.
See you when we see ya.
Weekdays at 1, 12 Central on Disney.
Welcome to Magical World of Animals. Would you like to try our creature combo on Sunday nights, Going Wild with Jeff Carwin and Umba Macumba?
I will set aside my hunger and focus on what I do best, giving animal information to the world.
Well, in that case, first whet your appetite for the wild with a supersized serving of Jeff Carwin.
I think it needs some cocktail sauce, though.
Then, still hungry for more? Pig out with Macumba.
I'm going to starve.
Hold the pickles, hold the lettuce. Just don't hold this.
Only joking.
You'll eat it up Sunday at 7 p.m., 6 Central.
This is delicious.
And now, back to Goof Troop.
Is that clear, Maxie?
Yes, sir.
We'll be right back to Goof Troop after this. It's Thanksgiving Thursday on Magical World of Disney, and we're celebrating.
Oh, it's a jolly holiday with
you two magical
bet.
Musical movies.
That's the life for me.
So after you've finished eating your holiday dinner,
I love to laugh.
Gather your family together for an enchanted evening of song.
We're family.
With James and the Giant Peach and Mary Poppins.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Tonight on Magical World of Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central. Share your afternoon with friends and family on Disney. It's where the Seaver family will always make you feel at home on Growing Pains. With two back-to-back episodes every day.
Wow, this is incredible.
They're loving.
I'm ready to kill you.
They're friendly.
Nincompoop.
They stick up for each other.
Whatever I did, Mike was my bad influence.
They're concerned.
Mother, where is your head?
Okay, they're not perfect, but what family is? And they're here every day at 5:30 p.m., 4:30 Central on Disney. Saturday on Magical World of Disney, it's a very special Saturday premiere. And you'll never guess who's coming home for the holidays.
No place like home.
A space ranger named Buzz.
I come in peace.
Draw.
A sheriff named Woody.
Hello.
And a few of their close personal friends. Celebrate the holidays with those you love as Toy Story comes home to Disney.
Farewell, my friends. I go on to a better place.
It's a Saturday premiere on Magical World of Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central.
Ooh.
Sunday night's Magical World of Disney becomes Disney's Magical World of Animals. And one such animal is so rare it can only be seen on Disney. We're talking about a mammal known as a Jeff Carwin.
Its scientific name is Ambystoma tigrinum.
This Corwin creature habitats a Disney Channel environment called Going Wild with Jeff Carwin. Every week he goes wild into the wild, seeking to find and understand other animals.
There's something right there moving around.
Join an actual Jeff Carwin on his daring journeys. Sunday at 7, 6 Central on Disney. And now, get ready for more Goof Troop.
Get over here, PJ. We gotta talk.
From deepest, darkest Africa comes a singing meerkat and a dancing warthog. No worries, the jungle is fun with Timon and Pumbaa. They're coming up next right here on Disney. Coming up next, it's a cornucopia of cartoons. First, feast on Timon and Pumbaa. Then stick around for Aladdin, right here on Disney. Have a happy Thanksgiving. Introducing the new Disney Family Plan.
It's a trip to the moon on gossamer wings.
Every weekday afternoon starting in September, three new families are moving in on Disney.
Sure blew me away.
Three families, one afternoon. Such a deal. Starting at 5 p.m., get pre-hysterical with Dinosaurs.
I'm the baby, gotta love.
I'm the daddy, gotta go to work.
Then starting at 5:30, it's a double dose of domestic life at the Seaver household.
Forced me to look deeper into myself.
With back-to-back episodes of Growing Pains. And at 6:30, watch the survival of the siblings when Joey, Matthew, and Andrew Lawrence star in Brotherly Love.
Yeah, there you go.
One afternoon, three cool shows to share with your whole family.
That's important to you, is it?
Oh, yeah, Dad.
The new Disney Family Plan. Weekdays at 5 p.m., 4 Central on Disney.
Hey guys, it's Matt from the Movie Surfers here on Disney. Guess what? Tina went to the premiere of the new Disney comedy Flubber starring Robin Williams. Why don't we take a snapshot look at the big event?
Tom, click the icon.
Surfers, can you believe it? This is such a scene. Green carpet, test tubes, tons of fans. And look at these lights. And of course, Robin Williams.
Robin's making too much noise over there!
So I understand that you had to mime and act like you had flubber in your hands. How did you do that?
You basically have to create this character and, you know, give it depth and height. And then along with that, give it a personality. Describe it. And that's how you create it.
What was it like bouncing around on the set?
Fun.
Yes!
What did you have to do?
Well, basically you get to fly bungee cords and you wear this incredibly tight pants.
What was it like working with someone like Robin Williams?
You can tell what it's like working with Robin Williams. It's unpredictable as flubber.
After the movie, it was time for the cast and crew to celebrate.
Here's my pass for the party. Let's go. They made the party look just like the gym in the movie.
Pretty gross, huh? Let's try the flubber toss.
And that's our Snapchat look at Flubber's premiere.
You can check out Flubber yourself, now playing in theaters.
See ya, surfers!
This is that special time of year for giving thanks and being together and...
Happy Thanksgiving from Disney!
Hey, that was my line. Oh, cool!
Timon Pumbaa!
Don't go away. Timon and Pumbaa will be right back here on Disney.
Hi, I'm Will Wheaton. I play Bennett Honecker in Walt Disney Pictures' newest movie, Flubber, and I'm going to be your host for Flubber Friday, right here on Disney. It's a whole night of movies about major flubs in celebration of the movie about the biggest flub of all, Flubber! Plus, the movie surfers will go behind the scenes of Flubber, and we'll keep track of all the flubs in all our movies all night long with our
Who Flubbed updates.
So don't flub up.
Join me for Flubber Friday!
Tomorrow on Magical World of Disney, movies at 7, 6 Central.
Lipscomb, and we're going behind the ears of Toy Story, a Saturday premiere only on Disney.
It's party time, Woody.
I'm here at Pixar. This is where they created Toy Story, and we're going to meet two of the guys who made it all a reality.
Quiet, 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 quiet.
How did you get the idea for Toy Story?
A bunch of friends and I that all worked on Toy Story together really early on were talking, and we thought, gee, wouldn't that be interesting to see an old toy that was the favorite toy of a boy, and then suddenly a new toy comes in and takes its place. But even after that, it took a while before we came up with the character.
Woody was kind of based on a toy that I had when I was a little kid.
This is my Casper from when I was a little boy. And see, he has a pull string.
You're my favorite deputy.
Buzz Lightyear was actually derived from the G.I. Joe. Now, you know, once I grew out of Casper, I was into G.I. Joes in a big way.
Let's go home and
say it's sort of based on me.
You're the O.R. Stop!
Every once in a while, when they had to check, would Sid do something like that, they asked if I did something like that.
I don't believe that man's ever been to medical school.
For the first time on Disney, it's Toy Story. And it's heading your way.
To infinity and beyond!
In a Saturday premiere at 7, 6 Central on Disney.
And now, back to Timon and Pumbaa, here on Disney. Don't go away. Timon and Pumbaa will be right back, here on Disney. It's Thanksgiving Thursday on Magical World of Disney, and we're celebrating.
Oh, it's a jolly holiday with
two magical musical movies.
That's the life for me.
So after you've finished eating your holiday dinner,
I love to laugh.
Gather your family together for an enchanted evening of song.
We're family.
With James all and the Giant Peach and Mary Poppins.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Tonight on Magical World of Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central. Want to spend some time with a typical American family? Meet the Sinclairs every afternoon on Disney. Okay, so they're dinosaurs.
That doesn't stop me from having a flagrantly uninformed opinion.
But Dad still goes to work each day.
Sinclair, in here now!
Mom watches the baby.
I didn't do it!
You just never know what to expect with this family.
Your folks never have mammals over for dinner?
All the time! They're yummy!
So if you're hungry for more, watch Dinosaurs every day at 5 p.m. 4 Central on Disney. And now a few words from Disney.
Why should I work?
Laugh. Explore.
I've been meaning miracles.
Sing.
Quack.
Play.
Quack.
Dance.
You're a dancing fool, man. What are you talking? Look at that.
Right. Perform. Question. Rap. Experience.
Let's go surfing.
Okay, now try it at home. Laugh, explore, sing, play, dance on Disney. Sunday night's Magical World of Disney becomes Disney's Magical World of Animals. And if you don't believe me, Umba Makamba. That's Swahili for Ask Makamba. It's also the name of a show.
Do not be confused by its name.
This know-it-all really does know-it-all, at least when it comes to animals.
Makamba never tires of unlocking the vaults of wisdom and sharing his intellectual riches with the world.
Go inside the mind of Africa's animal answer man and also get to see some really cool animals do some really cool stuff. Be there Sunday at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Disney.
Thank you for calling.
And now, back to Timon and Pumbaa, here on Disney. One flying carpet, one pal monkey, one handsome hero, and many adventures. Your wishes have now been granted. Aladdin is coming up next, right here on Disney. Coming up next, it's Aladdin. Then, I wonder what the Sinclair family eats for Thanksgiving. Stay tuned for Dinosaurs, right here on Disney.
If you're a human being, take a break from the race. Take a load off your feet, watch the moon. We've got a lot to do, and we do it for you. Everybody take your place. The beach tonight. Tonight's the night. We've got a show for you, guaranteed brand new. Here come the Muppets. Here come the Muppets. Here come the Muppets.
Weekends at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Disney.
Disney, we got lots of crazy Daisy shows, mo better. Don't you know the Wacky Man? New shows, doobie-doo shows with lots of nutty daddy-os. We got heartthrobs, gonna rob your heartthrobs. Plus those kooky tunes, crazy loons, Timon and Pumbaa, look out! Cause Aladdin's gonna get you. Hear me talking now, Disney, you can't go wrong now. With all those crazy, wacky, oh so snappy shows. Stay in tune with Disney Variety, is the spice of life, man. Thank you very much, you're beautiful.
Welcome to the Magic Shop. You know, I also do caricatures. In fact, I'm drawing a picture of my favorite magician right now.
Look familiar? There is a great trick that you can do with just a few ordinary crayons. I'll show it to you right now. I'm going to turn around. Kidding. I'm going to turn around and stay around. You pick any crayon and place it into my hand. Once you've done that, take the rest of the crayons and hide them so I can't see which ones you didn't pick. Have you got them? Great. Now, make your mind a complete blank. You've already done that. That was quick. Concentrate on your color. Concentrate. I'm getting fire engines. I'm seeing cherries. I'm seeing sunburn. I'm seeing red. Did you pick red? You did pick red. How did I know that? Because red is the same color as the little piece of crayon that I scratched onto the back of my thumbnail. That's it. That's all you have to do. Put the crayon behind your back and then scratch off a little piece of it. Now, raise your empty hand to your brow as if to concentrate and sneak a peek at that little piece of crayon. Whatever color it is, obviously is the same color as the crayon behind your back. Now tell your friends to concentrate as you concentrate hard, not too hard. And then tell them the name of their crayon. Is it red, you ask? Show them that you have in fact correctly guessed the color of their crayon. That's a magic trick that I guarantee you will blow them away. That's it for now. I'll see you next time right here at the Magic Shop.
This is that special time of the year for giving thanks and being together.
Happy Thanksgiving from Disney.
Hey, that was my line.
Follow me to a place.
Stay tuned. We'll be right back with more Aladdin here on Disney. It's a Thanksgiving extravaganza on Magical World of Disney. And it's so big, we can't fit it in just one night. So we're going to give you three times the Thanksgiving on three back-to-back nights with Thanksgiving Thursday, Flubber Friday, and Toy Story Saturday. This incredible offer has to be seen to be believed.
And
goes without saying.
It all starts with Thanksgiving Thursday, featuring James and the Giant Peach, Mary Poppins, and Thanksgiving Promise. Then, Will Wheaton, one of the stars from Walt Disney Pictures' newest movie, Flubber, will be your host for Flubber Friday, featuring movie surfers go inside Disney's Flubber, plus an entire night full of movies that feature major flubs. But that's not all. We're wrapping up your holiday weekend with Toy Story Saturday. And as a special bonus, we're even throwing in an afternoon full of Toy Story treats. Short movies featuring Buzz, Woody, and the gang to whet your appetite for the evening's big event, Disney Channel's Saturday premiere of Toy Story. This is a limited time offer that will blow you away. Spend your Thanksgiving weekend with Magical World of Disney.
Let's see.
It all starts tonight at 7, 6 Central on Disney. And now a few words from Disney.
Why should I
laugh? Explore. Sing. Play. Dance.
You're a dancing fool, man. What am I talking? Look at that.
Right. Perform. Question. Rap. Experience.
Let's go surfing.
Okay, now try it at home. Laugh. Explore. Sing. Play. Dance. On Disney. How are you going to spend the weekend? Don't forget, there's a place for you here on Disney.
Day for dinner. Me casa, Sue casa.
Get your friends together for a little adventure. Grab a ball and get into the action.
You throw like a girl.
Or just spend it with that someone special. So plan to spend your weekend with back-to-back episodes of The Babysitter's Club, Flash Forward, The Torkelsons, Dinosaurs, and Growing Pains. Every weekend afternoon starting at 1:12 Central on Disney. We now return to Aladdin here on Disney. Stay tuned. We'll be right back with more Aladdin here on Disney.
Hi, I'm Will Wheaton. I play Bennett Honecker in Walt Disney Pictures' newest movie, Flubber, and I'm going to be your host for Flubber Friday, right here on Disney. It's a whole night of movies about major flubs in celebration of the movie about the biggest flub of all, Flubber! Plus, the movie surfers will go behind the scenes of Flubber, and we'll keep track of all the flubs in all our movies all night long with our
Who Flubbed updates.
So don't flub up.
Join me for Flubber Friday! Tomorrow on Magical World of Disney, movies at 7, 6 Central.
He's very handsome, isn't he?
The child is in love with a prince.
Wish I could.
Have you lost your senses completely? He's a human. You're a mermaid.
Take a look. The Little Mermaid's now in theaters.
Are you serious? Ariel's my favorite. Let's see if the movie surfers are going
way ahead of you.
Hey, guys. Tina here. Click the chat box icon to get to Glenn Keane, the directing animator for Ariel.
Hey, surfers, got any questions for me?
Why did you decide to make Ariel a redhead?
The color of Ariel's hair is what was really important because it was a reflection of her personality. Ariel has got this fiery, strong-willed personality, and the color of her hair being red, you automatically knew what kind of a girl she was just even before she even spoke.
Freddie from Illinois wrote the Movie Surfers webpage and wanted to know how you made Ariel look like she was underwater.
Well, the underwater effects are very difficult because you've got to hold your breath the whole time that you're doing these drawings underwater. No, I'm just kidding. Ariel is like living on the moon. And I had seen Sally Ride in outer space. It was the first female astronaut. I saw her hair floating. I thought, that's Ariel. She's got to look like that underwater.
You can see Ariel and all the classic animated characters from The Little Mermaid, now playing only in theaters.
We now return to Aladdin, here on Disney.
Let's do the barbarian thing.
Think life's rough in the 90s? Try family life in the year 60 million 3 BC. Then your parents will be real dinosaurs. The Sinclairs are coming up next in Dinosaurs, right here on Disney. Coming up next, it's Dinosaurs. Then feast your eyes on an episode of Growing Pains. It's all coming up right here on Disney. Have a happy Thanksgiving. It's a Thanksgiving extravaganza on Magical World of Disney. And it's so big, we can't fit it in just one night. So we're going to give you three times the Thanksgiving on three back-to-back nights with Thanksgiving Thursday, Flubber Friday, and Toy Story Saturday. This incredible offer has to be seen to be believed.
Goes without saying.
It all starts with Thanksgiving Thursday, featuring James and the Giant Peach, Mary Poppins, and Thanksgiving Promise. Then, Will Wheaton, one of the stars from Walt Disney Pictures' newest movie, Flubber, will be your host for Flubber Friday, featuring movie surfers go inside Disney's Flubber, plus an entire night full of movies that feature major flubs. But that's not all. We're wrapping up your holiday weekend with Toy Story Saturday. And as a special bonus, we're even throwing in an afternoon full of Toy Story treats. Short movies featuring Buzz, Woody, and the gang to whet your appetite for the evening's big event, Disney Channel's Saturday premiere of Toy Story. This is a limited time offer that'll blow you away. Spend your Thanksgiving weekend with Magical World of Disney.
Let's eat.
It all starts tonight at 7, 6 Central on Disney. Sunday on Disney. Guest host Jason Alexander, a master thespian totally committed to his craft.
Theater is about emotion. It's about actors conveying that emotion to the audience.
But will he take on the most complex and demanding role of his career?
The sets are terrific. The costumes are great.
Even if it means putting on a cheap polyester suit and dancing?
You're a man of the theater, and the show must go on.
Don't miss Jason Alexander on Muppets Tonight, Sunday at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Disney.
Disney celebrates family. With something for you and something for me. It's a wonderful, magical place to be, where we can live in harmony. It's an open invitation for your imagination. Go out and explore our magical world. It's a time for celebration, an instant vacation, the place where dreams can be unfurled. Disney celebrates family. With something for you and something for me. It's a wonderful, magical place to be, where we can live in harmony.
Introducing the new Disney Family Plan.
It's a trip to the moon on gossamer wings.
Every weekday afternoon starting in September, three new families are moving in on Disney.
Sure blew me away.
Three families, one afternoon. Such a deal. Starting at 5 p.m., get pre-hysterical with Dinosaurs.
I'm the baby, gotta love me.
I'm the daddy, gotta go to work.
Then starting at 5:30, it's a double dose of domestic life at the Seaver household.
Forced me to look deeper into myself.
With back-to-back episodes of Growing Pains. And at 6:30, watch The Survival of the Siblings when Joey, Matthew, and Andrew Lawrence star in Brotherly Love.
Yeah, there you go.
One afternoon, three cool shows to share with your whole family.
That's important to you, is it?
Oh, yeah, there.
The new Disney Family Plan, coming up next on Disney. It's that time of year to give thanks. It's also the time to eat turkey. But most of all, it's that time of year to be together. Happy Thanksgiving from Disney. Stay put. Dinosaurs will be right back here on Disney.
Hi, I'm Will Wheaton. I play Bennett Honecker in Walt Disney Pictures' newest movie, Flubber, and I'm going to be your host for Flubber Friday, right here on Disney. It's a whole night of movies about major flubs in celebration of the movie about the biggest flub of all, Flubber! Plus, the movie surfers will go behind the scenes of Flubber, and we'll keep track of all the flubs in all our movies all night long with our
Who Flubbed Update!
So don't flub up.
Join me for Flubber Friday! Tomorrow on Magical World of Disney, movies at 7, 6 Central.
Lipscomb, and we're going behind the ears of Toy Story, a Saturday premiere only on Disney.
It's party time, Woody!
I'm here at Pixar. This is where they created Toy Story, and we're going to meet two of the guys who made it all a reality.
Quack, 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 quack!
How did you get the idea for Toy Story?
A bunch of friends and I that all worked on Toy Story together really early on were talking, and we thought, gee, wouldn't that be interesting to see an old toy that was the favorite toy of a boy, and then suddenly a new toy comes in and takes its place. But even after that, it took a while before we came up with the character.
Woody was kind of based on a toy that I had when I was a little kid.
This is my Casper from when I was a little boy. And see, he has a pull string.
You're my favorite deputy.
Buzz Lightyear was actually derived from the G.I. Joe. Now, you know, once I grew out of Casper, I was into G.I. Joes in a big way.
Let's go home and
say it's sort of based on me.
You're the O.R. Stat!
Every once in a while, when they had to check, would Sid do something like that, they asked if I did something like that.
I don't believe that man's ever been to medical school.
For the first time on Disney, it's Toy Story.
And it's heading your way.
To infinity and beyond!
in a Saturday premiere at 7, 6 Central on Disney.
We now return to Dinosaurs, right here on Disney.
Mom.
Stay put. Dinosaurs will be right back here on Disney. It's Thanksgiving Thursday on Magical World of Disney, and we're celebrating.
Oh, it's a jolly holiday with
two magical musical movies.
That's the life for me.
So after you've finished eating your holiday dinner,
I love to laugh.
Gather your family together for an enchanted evening of song.
We're family.
With James and the Giant Peach and Mary Poppins.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Tonight on Magical World of Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central.
My name is Nate, this is my brother Lee, and my big dad James.
My name is Chloe, this is my mom, and this is my dad.
I'm Samantha.
I'm Tyler, and this is our mom Veronica.
Hi, I'm Ben, this is Kim, and this is my daughter Corinne.
I'm Jack, and that's my daddy.
Hi, I'm Jill, this is my husband Steve, this is Allie, Murphy, and Kinsey.
This is my mom, and this is my dad, and that's my brother Zach.
Families come together. Muppets Tonight is now on Disney.
I love the Muppets.
With never-before-seen episodes.
No hands, no eyes.
And so much star power, it'll blow you away.
Let's show them what we got.
Catch all the excitement on
Muppets Tonight.
Weekends at 6:30 p.m., 5:30 Central.
Unbelievable.
Only on Disney.
There's this really neat show on Disney. It's the story about this Arabian guy named Aladdin.
Hey, guys.
He has a girlfriend named Jasmine, and she's a real princess. Aladdin has a bunch of crazy friends, like this genie, who's kind of nutty, but he means well. And a really loud bird who gets zapped a lot by magic rays and stuff.
Could we leave the bird a little dignity?
Anyway, Aladdin has lots of cool adventures. Oh, yeah. And he also has a monkey called Abu with a hat called a fez. The Aladdin series, weekday mornings and afternoons on Disney.
We now return to Dinosaurs, right here on Disney. Mike's the cool one, Carol's the smart one, and Ben's the small one. They're the Seavers, one family with many growing pains. It's coming up next, right here on Disney. Next, it's Growing Pains. Then, you can go back for seconds, watch an extra episode of Growing Pains. It's all coming up right here on Disney.
Hi, I'm Will Wheaton. I play Bennett Honecker in Walt Disney Pictures' newest movie, Flubber, and I'm going to be your host for Flubber Friday, right here on Disney.
It's a whole night of movies about major flubs in celebration of the movie about the biggest flub of all, Flubber! Plus, the movie surfers will go behind the scenes of Flubber, and we'll keep track of all the flubs in all our movies all night long with our
Who Flubbed update.
So don't flub up.
Join me for Flubber Friday!
Tomorrow on Magical World of Disney, movies at 7, 6 Central.
Friend in me.
And now a song from Disney's Toy Story.
You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed,
you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me.
Yeah, you got a friend in me. Got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me.
If you got troubles,
and I got them too, there isn't anything I wouldn't do for you.
If we stick together, we can see it through, 'cause you've got a friend.
be a little bit smarter than I am.
Bigger, stronger too.
Maybe.
But none of them will ever love you the way I do.
It's me and you, boy. And as the years go by,
our friendship will never die.
You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me.
Don't miss Toy Story, a Saturday premiere at 7, 6 Central on Disney. Welcome to Magical World of Animals. Would you like to try our creature combo on Sunday nights, Going Wild with Jeff Carwin and Umba Macumba?
I will set aside my hunger and focus on what I do best, giving animal information to the world.
Well, in that case, first whet your appetite for the wild with a supersized serving of Jeff Carwin.
I think it needs some cocktail sauce, though.
Then, still hungry for more? Pig out with Macumba.
I'm going to starve.
Hold the pickles, hold the lettuce. Just don't hold this.
Only joking.
You'll eat it up Sunday at 7 p.m., 6 Central.
This is delicious.
This is that special time of year for giving thanks and being together and...
Happy Thanksgiving from Disney!
Hey, that was my line.
It's a...
Don't go away. Growing Pains will be right back here on Disney. It's a Thanksgiving extravaganza on Magical World of Disney. And it's so big, we can't fit it in just one night. So we're going to give you three times the Thanksgiving on three back-to-back nights with Thanksgiving Thursday, Flubber Friday, and Toy Story Saturday. This incredible offer has to be seen to be believed.
That goes without saying.
It all starts with Thanksgiving Thursday, featuring James and the Giant Peach, Mary Poppins, and Thanksgiving Promise. Then, Will Wheaton, one of the stars from Walt Disney Pictures' newest movie, Flubber, will be your host for Flubber Friday, featuring movie surfers go inside Disney's Flubber, plus an entire night full of movies that feature major flubs. But that's not all. We're wrapping up your holiday weekend with Toy Story Saturday. And as a special bonus, we're even throwing in an afternoon full of Toy Story treats. Short movies featuring Buzz, Woody, and the gang to whet your appetite for the evening's big event, Disney Channel's Saturday premiere of Toy Story. This is a limited time offer that will blow you away. Spend your Thanksgiving weekend with Magical World of Disney.
Let's eat.
It all starts tonight at 7, 6 Central on Disney. Weekend afternoon movies are Disney distractions. Saturday. The war between cats and dogs is heating up.
Cats rule and dogs drool.
With Homeward Bound, The Incredible Journey.
Get a life. Get nine of them.
Witness the catty remarks.
Cats are smarter and more attractive.
See the fur fly.
That's why they call it the catapult.
As these age-old rivals go at it like cats and dogs.
Wake up and smell the kibble.
Homeward Bound, The Incredible Journey. Saturday at 3:30, 2:30 Central on Disney. Sunday night's Magical World of Disney becomes Disney's Magical World of Animals. And if you don't believe me, Umba Macumba. That's Swahili for Ask Macumba. It's also the name of a show.
Do not be confused by its name.
This know-it-all really does know-it-all, at least when it comes to animals.
Macumba never tires of unlocking the vaults of wisdom and sharing his intellectual riches with the world.
Go inside the mind of Africa's animal answer man and also get to see some really cool animals do some really cool stuff. Be there Sunday at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Disney.
Thank you for calling.
We now return to Growing Pains, right here on Disney. Don't go away. Growing Pains will be right back here on Disney. It's Thanksgiving Thursday on Magical World of Disney, and we're celebrating.
Oh, it's a jolly holiday with
two magical musical movies.
That's the life for me.
So after you've finished eating your holiday dinner,
I love to laugh.
Gather your family together for an enchanted evening of song.
We're family.
With James and the Giant Peach and Mary Poppins.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Tonight on Magical World of Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central. Sunday on Disney. Guest host Jason Alexander, a master thespian totally committed to his craft.
Theater is about emotion. It's about actors conveying that emotion to the audience.
But will he take on the most complex and demanding role of his career?
The sets are terrific. The costumes are great.
Even if it means putting on a cheap polyester suit and dancing?
You're a man of the theater, and the show must go on.
Don't miss Jason Alexander on Muppets Tonight, Sunday at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Disney. Weekend afternoon movies are Disney distractions. Sunday. Just like you and me, all dads are different.
Yeah?
Some dads are jocks. Others prefer more intellectual pursuits. A dad can be a real ladies' man.
Wow.
And some others are still working on it. But after all, you only have one dad, and one's just enough for anyone.
Really?
Absolutely. See for yourself on Just Like Dad, Sunday at 3:10, 2:10 Central on Disney. Sunday night's magical world of Disney becomes Disney's magical world of animals. And one such animal is so rare it can only be seen on Disney. We're talking about a mammal known as a Jeff Corwin.
Its scientific name is Ambystoma tigrinum.
This Corwin creature habitats a Disney Channel environment called Going Wild with Jeff Corwin. Every week he goes wild into the wild, seeking to find and understand other animals.
There's something right there moving around.
Join an actual Jeff Corwin on his daring journeys. Sunday at 7, 6 Central on Disney. We now return to Growing Pains, right here on Disney. Mike's the cool one, Carol's the smart one, and Ben's the small one. They're the Seavers, one family with many growing pains. It's coming up next, right here on Disney. Next, it's Growing Pains. Then stick around for Brotherly Love. It's all coming up right here on Disney. Have a happy Thanksgiving.
Hey, everyone. It's Tina from the Movie Surfers here on Disney. Today, we're bouncing our way behind the scenes of Disney's new comedy, Flubber. Robin Williams plays an absent-minded professor who invents a world of gizmos and gadgets.
May I see my schedule, please?
But his greatest discovery is a miracle goo that could save his university from bankruptcy.
Check that out. How'd they get Flubber to do all that?
Let's click the focus on icon to find out.
It has all these different capacities of, you know, splitting into different things, transforming, assuming shape.
You're foldable. You're gullible.
It took over a year for the artist to bring Flubber to life.
Flubber had a challenge because it wasn't a rigid model, as we call it. Like a human, I will always have arms and legs, and I will always have my head, and my neck has so much limitation. But Flubber could do anything at any moment. And even in the computer, that's really hard.
Maybe I can be an animator.
You probably have to be able to draw a little.
I never considered myself an artist, and I still really can't draw to save my life. But computers opened up a whole new world for me. You just gotta tear that wall down and go for it.
So that's the focus on Flubber, now playing in theaters.
It's that time of year to give thanks. It's also the time to eat turkey. But most of all, it's that time of year to be together. Happy Thanksgiving from Disney. Don't go away. Growing Pains will be right back here on Disney.
Hi, I'm Will Wheaton. I play Bennett Honecker in Walt Disney Pictures' newest movie, Flubber, and I'm going to be your host for Flubber Friday, right here on Disney.
It's a whole night of movies about major flubs in celebration of the movie about the biggest flub of all, Flubber! Plus, the Movie Surfers will go behind the scenes of Flubber, and we'll keep track of all the flubs in all our movies all night long with our
Who Flubbed updates.
So don't flub up.
Join me for Flubber Friday!
Tomorrow on Magical World of Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central. How are you going to spend the weekend? Don't forget, there's a place for you here on Disney.
Day for dinner. Mi casa, su casa.
Get your friends together for a little adventure. Grab a ball and get into the action.
You throw like a girl!
Or just spend it with that someone special. So plan to spend your weekend with back-to-back episodes of The Babysitter's Club, Flash Forward, The Torkelsons, Dinosaurs, and Growing Pains. Every weekend afternoon starting at 1:12 Central on Disney. Saturday on Magical World of Disney, it's a very special Saturday premiere. And you'll never guess who's coming home for the holidays.
No place like home.
A space ranger named Buzz.
I come in peace.
Draw.
A sheriff named Woody.
Hello.
And a few of their close personal friends. Celebrate the holidays with those you love as Toy Story comes home to Disney.
Farewell, my friends. I go on to a better place.
It's a Saturday premiere on Magical World of Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central.
Ooh.
We now return to Growing Pains, right here on Disney. Don't go away. Growing Pains will be right back here on Disney. It's Thanksgiving Thursday on Magical World of Disney, and we're celebrating.
Oh, it's a jolly holiday with you,
two magical musical movies.
That's the life for me.
So after you've finished eating your holiday dinner,
I love to laugh.
Gather your family together for an enchanted evening of song.
We're family.
With James and the Giant Peach and Mary Poppins.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Tonight on Magical World of Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central. Tune up and turn on with one of Disney's closest families.
What's that all about?
Actually, it's a show about three brothers who live and work in a garage. They're not your typical family.
Bonzi!
But they've got each other.
Let's party.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah, and a mother.
We're gonna have to clean smart and hard, all right?
Watch real-life brothers Joey, Matt, and Andy Lawrence provide full family service with a smile. Tune up and turn on to Brotherly Love. Weekdays at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Disney. Sunday on Disney. Guest host Jason Alexander, a master thespian totally committed to his craft.
Theater is about emotion. It's about actors conveying that emotion to the audience.
But will he take on the most complex and demanding role of his career?
The sets are terrific. The costumes are great.
Even if it means putting on a cheap polyester suit and dancing?
You're a man of the theater, and the show must go on.
Don't miss Jason Alexander on Muppets Tonight, Sunday at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Disney. We now return to Growing Pains, right here on Disney.
Oh.
Coming up next, there are three brothers really trying to get along in Brotherly Love, starring the three real Lawrence brothers, Joey, Matthew, and Andrew. It's really all right here on Disney. Next is Brotherly Love, then Flying Peaches, what's next? Talking Grasshoppers? Sure, watch James and the Giant Peach, right here on Disney. It's a Thanksgiving extravaganza on Magical World of Disney, and it's so big, we can't fit it in just one night. So, we're gonna give you three times the Thanksgiving on three back-to-back nights with Thanksgiving Thursday, Flubber Friday, and Toy Story Saturday. This incredible offer has to be seen to be believed.
Goes without saying.
It all starts with Thanksgiving Thursday, featuring James and the Giant Peach, Mary Poppins, and Thanksgiving Promise. Then, Will Wheaton, one of the stars from Walt Disney Pictures' newest movie, Flubber, will be your host for Flubber Friday, featuring movie surfers go inside Disney's Flubber, plus an entire night full of movies that feature major flubs. But that's not all. We're wrapping up your holiday weekend with Toy Story Saturday. And as a special bonus, we're even throwing in an afternoon full of Toy Story treats. Short movies featuring Buzz, Woody, and the gang to whet your appetite for the evening's big event, Disney Channel's Saturday premiere of Toy Story. This is a limited time offer that will blow you away. Spend your Thanksgiving weekend with Magical World of Disney.
Let's eat.
It all starts tonight at 7, 6 Central on Disney. Sunday night's magical world of Disney becomes Disney's magical world of animals. And if you don't believe me, Umba Makumba. That's Swahili for Ask Makumba. It's also the name of a show.
Do not be confused by its name.
This know-it-all really does know-it-all, at least when it comes to animals.
Makumba never tires of unlocking the vaults of wisdom and sharing his intellectual riches with the world.
Go inside the mind of Africa's animal answer man and also get to see some really cool animals do some really cool stuff. Be there Sunday at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Disney.
Thank you for calling.
Oh, hi. Welcome to the magic shop. Rubber band ball. Oh, that reminds me, I wanted to show you the rubber band trick, which looks a little something like this. The rubber band jumped from these two fingers over to these two fingers. Let's try that again, shall we? Just a snap, and the rubber band jumps back. It's so mystifying, so magical, and yet so very, very easy. Here's how you perform the jumping rubber band trick. Get a brightly colored rubber band and place it around your first two fingers, just like Mr. Magic has it here. Now stretch the rubber band towards your body. See this loop that you're creating? You're going to place all four fingers inside that loop and then let the band come to rest on your four fingernails. Now, your friends don't see this. What they're looking at is a rubber band around your first two fingers. Now, watch as I open up my hands in slow motion. The magic happens all by itself. I'll show you in fast motion this time. Again, you rest the rubber band against your four fingernails, and in fast motion, it looks a little something like this. That's it. Pretty cool, huh? Now, your friends may be tempted to ask you, how did you do that magic? And you simply answer, it's all done with mirrors. I'll see you next time right here at the Magic Shop.
Disney celebrates family. With something for you and something for me. It's a wonderful, magical place to be, where we can live in harmony. It's an open invitation for your imagination. Go out and explore our magical world. It's a time for celebration and instant vacation, the place where dreams can be unfurled. Disney celebrates family with something for you and something for me. It's a wonderful, magical place to be, where we can live in harmony.
This is that special time of year for giving thanks and being together and...
Happy Thanksgiving from Disney!
Hey, that was my line.
Stay put, because Brotherly Love is coming back in just a moment, here on Disney.
Hi, I'm Will Wheaton. I play Bennett Honecker in Walt Disney Pictures' newest movie, Flubber, and I'm going to be your host for Flubber Friday, right here on Disney. It's a whole night of movies about major flubs in celebration of the movie about the biggest flub of all, Flubber! Plus, the movie surfers will go behind the scenes of Flubber, and we'll keep track of all the flubs in all our movies all night long with our
Who Flubbed updates.
So don't flub up.
Join me for Flubber Friday!
Tomorrow on Magical World of Disney, movies at 7, 6 Central.
Hi, my name is Natasha, that's Jesse, that's Janet, that's Michael.
I'm Jem, this is Margie and Hannah, and this is Angus.
Hi, I'm Rael, this is Kathy.
Hi, my name is Alexa, this is my mom and dad, Nicholas and Catherine.
Hi, my name is Ashat, and this is my sister, Marion.
I'm Noah, this is Adi, this is Eva, and this is Bob.
Hi, I'm Christy, this is Harley, and this is Plato.
My name is Morgan, this is my mother, Charmaine.
Families come together. Share your afternoon with friends and family on Disney. It's where the Seaver family will always make you feel at home on Growing Pains. With two back-to-back episodes every day.
Wow, this is incredible.
They're loving.
I'm ready to kill you.
They're friendly.
Nincompoop.
They stick up for each other.
Whatever I did, Mike was my bad influence.
They're concerned.
Mother, where is your head?
Okay, they're not perfect, but what family is? And they're here every day at 5:30 p.m., 4:30 Central on Disney. Saturday on Magical World of Disney. It's the Saturday premiere of Toy Story.
Pack it up, we're going home.
And Disney's planning a holiday celebration with family.
It's party time, Woody.
And friends.
Do we have to hold hands?
And the best news is...
What is it?
The celebration...
They're here!
...is at your house.
What the spaceport?
Join us for an exciting celebration as Toy Story comes home for the holidays.
Oh, this is great.
It's a Saturday premiere on Magical World of Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central. And now, back to Brotherly Love, right here on Disney. stay put, because brotherly love is coming back in just a moment here on Disney. It's Thanksgiving Thursday on Magical World of Disney, and we're celebrating.
Oh, it's a jolly holiday with
two magical musical movies.
That's the life for me.
So after you've finished eating your holiday dinner,
I love to laugh.
Gather your family together for an enchanted evening of song.
We're family.
With James and the Giant Peach and Mary Poppins.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Tonight on Magical World of Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central.
Hey guys, it's Matt from the Movie Surfers here on Disney. Guess what? Tina went to the premiere of the new Disney comedy Flubber, starring Robin Williams. Why don't we take a snapshot look at the big event?
Tom, click the icon.
Surfers, can you believe it? This is such a scene. Green carpet, test tubes, tons of fans. And look at these lights. And of course, Robin Williams.
Robin's making too much noise over there!
So I understand that you had to mime and act like you had Flubber in your hands. How did you do that?
You basically have to create this character and, you know, give it depth and height. And then along with that, give it a personality. Describe it. And that's how you create it.
What was it like bouncing around on the set?
Fun.
Yes!
What did you have to do?
Well, basically you get to fly bungee cords and you wear this incredibly tight pants.
What was it like working with someone like Robin Williams?
You can tell what it's like working with Robin Williams. It's unpredictable as Flubber.
After the movie, it was time for the cast and crew to celebrate.
Here's my pass for the party. Let's go. They made the party look just like the gym in the movie.
Pretty gross, huh? Let's try the Flubber toss. And that's our Snapchat look at Flubber's premiere.
You can check out Flubber yourself, now playing in theaters.
See ya, surfers.
And now, back to brotherly love, right here on Disney. Up next, you may have heard of a giant panda and a giant squid, but how about James and the Giant Peach? It's rolling your way next. Tonight on Disney, it's two magical musical movies in a row, starting with James and the Giant Peach, followed by the Disney classic, Mary Poppins, it's Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Then, take a break from the singing to learn a valuable lesson in the Thanksgiving promise. It's all part of Thanksgiving Thursday, right here on Disney.
Hi, I'm Will Wheaton. I play Bennett Honecker in Walt Disney Pictures' newest movie, Flubber, and I'm gonna be your host for Flubber Friday, right here on Disney. It's a whole night of movies about major flubs in celebration of the movie about the biggest flub of all, Flubber! Plus, the movie surfers will go behind the scenes of Flubber, and we'll keep track of all the flubs in all our movies all night long with our
Who Flubbed updates.
So don't flub up.
Join me for Flubber Friday!
Tomorrow on Magical World of Disney, movies at 7, 6 Central. Saturday on Magical World of Disney. It's a Saturday premiere just in time for the holidays that's so big.
Wow!
So spectacular.
He's really excited about this.
And so amazing. It's gonna take you
to infinity and beyond.
Toys, Toys coming home to Disney, the place that presents classic Disney films for kids and families because we
can.
It's a Saturday premiere you don't want to miss.
I just don't think I can take that kind of rejection.
Saturday on Magical World of Disney, movies at 7, 6 Central.
Now, Muppets Tonight is part of the magic right here on Disney. Where'd Gonzo go? I'm here on Disney with Muppets Tonight. Wow, look at the view.
Muppets Tonight, weekends at 6:30 p.m., 5:30 Central, only on Disney. Welcome to Magical World of Animals. Would you like to try our creature combo on Sunday nights, Going Wild with Jeff Carwin and Umba Macumba?
I will set aside my hunger and focus on what I do best, giving animal information to the world.
Well, in that case, first whet your appetite for the wild with a supersized serving of Jeff Carwin.
I think it needs some cocktail sauce, though.
Then, still hungry for more? Pig out with Macumba.
I'm going to starve.
Hold the pickles, hold the lettuce. Just don't hold this.
Only joking.
You'll eat it up Sunday at 7 p.m., 6 Central.
This is delicious.
And now a music video from Johnny Lang, soon to be featured in a Disney original concert special. catch Johnny Lang in concert December 13th, only on Disney. It's that time of year to give thanks. It's also the time to eat turkey. But most of all, it's that time of year to be together. Happy Thanksgiving from Disney.